And welcome to Chamber Chat from the Little River Chamber of Commerce on Cool 105.3.
Good morning. It's Jennifer Walters with the Little River Chamber of Commerce. It's a beautiful day in Little River, and I have someone that started their morning with me, Mr. Marvin Keene from Kona Ice. Good morning, Marvin.
Good morning, Jennifer. Thank you so much for having me on.
Well, thank you for joining me and brightening my day by starting it up with us this morning. So tell me a little bit about your business, Kona Ice.
Sure. Kona Ice is actually a franchise. And, you know, we thought the Horry County area, Little River, Conway, Myrtle Beach, was a perfect place to have something like this. What we do is we're a mobile shaved ice company, so if you see bright, beautiful trucks rolling around with steel drum music playing, that's us. So we offer cups of shaved ice. We do that at our parks and rec events. We do that at schools. We do it
at our festival here in Little River. Yes,
which was a great event. Loved it.
Well, thank you so much. Yes, always a refreshing little treat when you come out to a festival, and then but you're all over the place.
We are.
And you guys are great partners in the community. I understand that you do some fundraising events to help out our local schools and churches.
We do, and that's one of the reasons my wife and I really got into this franchise, because we felt there was such a big need for fundraising efforts in the schools, in the local churches. So we've partnered with a number of schools in Horry County to help with whatever fundraising events they have, whether it's at their field day or their fall festivals, as well as with church groups and local businesses to do the same.
So how does it work? You come out to
Absolutely.
The event.
Absolutely. We come out, we serve from either our Kona trucks that you see or smaller units that we have. We serve the kids, and we give back at least 25% back to the schools or the church organizations. And so we help them out in their fundraising efforts.
That's awesome. So you get sweet treats and give back to the community.
Absolutely.
And you're at everything, right? So give me an example, other than the Blue Craft Festival.
That's right. Well, obviously we do other festivals in the area, but we also, as I said, we do a lot of the rec leagues. So if you're ever at Conway doing some parks and rec events, whether it's fall football or soccer, we're there.
Okay.
Or if there are other sporting events, we'll most likely be there as well. Again, we do all the school festivals and church events. So
we can find you all about town. If there's something fun going on, Kona
Ice,
we'll be sure to be there.
Absolutely.
Well, great. So if we wanted to get in touch with you in regards to either scheduling a fundraising event, or say maybe I have an event and I didn't know that you were in the area and I wanted you to come out and participate, how do we find you?
Well, obviously at the Little River Chamber, you can find our information here, absolutely. But we're also, you can give us a call at 843-467-9550. That again is 843-467-9550. Or you can find us on kona-ice.com on the website, and all our information will be there, as well as any other local franchisees that you want to find maybe in another area.
Okay, and do you have a Facebook page?
Absolutely. We are at, basically, just look us up at Kona Ice of Central Horry County. That's Kona Ice of Central Horry County, and you'll find all our information, photos and pictures.
Oh, that's the best part about social media. You can see pictures of people actually having fun, and you have all kinds of flavors, right?
We do. We have over 50-plus flavors combinations. So anything you can find. We have Tiger's Blood, Blue Raspberry, Gooba Juba is, one of the popular ones. That's a good flavor.
Oh, my gosh. So you're taking those little snow cones that we remember fondly from kids, and you're turning it into exotic.
Absolutely. So we go out to businesses as well. If they want to do, a party for their employees, they call us out. We go out. And we have a blast. And so, adults as well as kids love it.
That's fun. So, well, thanks, Marvin, so
You're
much
welcome.
For joining me this morning on Chamber Chat. Even though it's leaning towards the fall, it's going to be a beautiful day. So I think some Kona-shaped ice would be a great treat for us.
Absolutely.
And you guys can find them if you didn't get all that down about what his contact information, because they're a member of the Little River Chamber of Commerce. Just go to www.littleriverchamber.org and navigate through our business directory, and you can find Kona Ice. Don't forget tonight, folks, we have business after hours at Low Country Pipes and Cigars. We'll see you from 5:30 to 7 out on Highway 90 at their retail location. It's going to be a great kickoff to the holiday season. Again, that wraps another edition of Chamber Chat. Thanks, Marvin, for joining
me. Thank you, Jennifer.